Hello and welcome back to Cry of Fear. We are finally back in this. I'm here, and I'm back. It's been a while. I've had a lot of things going on, like school and a lot of things. So we are back, about to play Cry of Fear. Ooh, ah, let us go. Jump right in. All right. Let's see. What's going on here? Oh God. Oh God, he's kicking my ass. Jeez. Okay, do we have anything? We don't have anything. Shit. I think we might be screwed. I don't know. Oh God. Yeah, I think we might be screwed. Oh God. Oh God. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. We are in good hands. Good hands. Keypad. I don't know what the code is exactly. Fuck. Alright, well, we're just gonna go over here real quick, see what's over here. Alright, got a lock magazine. Oh god. Oh. Scared myself. Oh! Oh, that's a pen. Another pen. Damn it. I need something. Heal myself with. I don't know. Let's go through here then. Okay. Here we go. How do we use this again? Oh, equip, I think we use. And, okay. Yeah, it's been a while since I played this, so. Alright, cool. We're back at it again. What does this say? Jeff, welcome to the team. I'm sure your supervisor has already gone over the basics, but here's a few things you'll want to know. Okay. One, this cave is wet, cold, and filled with puddles. Watch your step. Through. Two, cigarette breaks every 2 hours. Most important, cigarette breaks every 2 hours. The supervisor is a dick. That's three. And then four, remember the code is section D. You're going to be going back and forth all day, so you will need to memorize it. Code is 279. Last verse covered in ink. I can't read it. Shit. 279. What's this? Oh, I see. Let's see here. Let's see what's going on here. Can I shoot that? Too much ammo. Seems like I can't really do anything with that. Do all of that. Yeah. Alright, well. Need to figure out what to do about that. Let's see here. 279. 2798. Did I do it? 2796. No. 2794. 2792. 2799. 2791. Okay, yeah, this isn't working exactly. Wow. Door's locked. Well, I am completely lost and screwed. What's going on? I don't know what to do. Away. Can I shoot them? Can I shoot this? No, I can't. Oil, maybe I can set this on fire. Of course, but how? I gotta stop shooting. I'm wasting ammo. Wasted too much. Cigarette. I'm guessing cigarettes. I have cigarettes though. let's see. Let's go through this door. Maybe this door. I've already been in here, but maybe I've missed something. Perhaps missed something.
No, I don't know if I had something. No, seems like I didn't miss anything. Maybe if we go back. Let's go back and then see if I missed anything over here. I don't know exactly. Seems like. Doesn't seem to be anything over there. Damn, dude. Something up. I'm very lost on this one. I'm not totally sure. Let's see what that is. Those are keys, right? Those are keys, yeah. And then very interesting indeed. Oops. Looks like an 8, doesn't it? Or a 0? Oh, fuck, I don't know. 279. 279 and something. Should I keep doing that? 279. 2797? Where would I have gone to 7? Oh god! Oh god. Well, we've made progress! I am happy. Alright. Let's go in here. Hopefully we'll find something in here. I don't know. Oh god. Googly gobblies walking around here. Not walking. Driving themselves. Oh god. Hello. Oh, there's two of you now. Is there? This looks like a call for my pistol in your face! Whoops. Oh, it didn't work. Can I not show you guys? Oh. I guess I was. Alright. Yeah. Am I shooting you? Oh, I am. Okay. Okay. I hope, we've got all the enemies in here. Seems like it. Yeah, seems like it. Alright. Cool. Oh! Oh, okay. Well, there's a lighter here. And, I know what to do. I know what to do now. This. Doesn't see, how do you even, like, get in here? How is it possible to get in here? Besides that tunnel. I think there is. I guess this was their way of getting in and out. That's kind of weird, but alright. I'm down. Oh, excuse me. My apologies. Oh. Alright. Let's go this way. We didn't go this way. So, let's explore. We don't have a... Oh, man. We don't have a shotgun? Is there a shotgun in this game? Uh-oh. I don't think there's a shotgun in this game. Well, there has to be. There's shells. I just picked up shells. Oh, well. Oh, wait a minute. That guy was holding a shotgun. Could we have taken that shotgun? Oh, facepalm. Son of a bitch. I don't know why I didn't even think about it. Oh, boy. It's going to be a long playthrough, I tell you what. Alright. Let's take this. You want to take a shotgun? Okay, then. I got a shotgun. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. How do you... About to ask, how do you crouch? Oh, jeez. Alright, dual wield this. Can we do- oh, we can't dual wield that. Alright, let's dual wield this again. We don't need the shotgun at the moment.
Only when we get into sticky situations. But we're not in a sticky situation, are we now? No. No, we're not.
Alright. Cool. Hopefully there's no baddies in here. Oh god, I'm scared! Oh. Oh. Oh, oh. Okay, I'm taking the shotgun. We're in a sticky situation. Take the shotgun. There's a lot of them. Oh god, there's no ammo! Hang on a sec. Oh god, oh god, oh god. You know, at least they don't do that much damage to you, but damn, that was scary. I don't have any more ammo anymore for my shotgun. Shit! Alright, well. We're back at square one! Damn it. Alright, well, we can use this. Oh, hello. Didn't think it would use it, like, right away, but, you know. Ow! Alright. We can go in here now. And we got the keys! But what are the keys for? You got the sewer key. Very interesting. Very interesting. Oh! Oh, yeah. Door's locked. Let's use the key on the door! Ha ha ha! You unlock the door. Alright. We are officially at square one, though, because we don't have ammo for my gun, we don't have ammo for my shotgun. We might be screwed. Oh.
Let's sigh.
Here we go. Let's do it in one. Okay. Cool. Saved. We have saved the day. The door's locked. Oh, shit. Can we use the sewer key on this one? Oh, no. We already used it. Oh, it's wet. Oh, wow.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing?
Not you again.
Fuck.
I don't have shotgun shells. I can't... Fuck.
I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to use my shotgun. Oh, fuck.
I don't have anything to kill him with.
Oh, fuck. What does this do? Oh god, what does this do? What does that do? Oh god, oh god! What does this do? Oh god, I can't run away. Oh god. I need the key first. Oh god.
Oh shit!
Shit. You got the Remington 870. I already knew that. Damn it. Oh, shock. Oh, man. Who knew I was gonna get in a boss fight? I didn't even. I have nothing. What am I
I supposed to do here?
This is the only, like, valuable weapon I have at the moment. Like, useful weapon. Oh well. All I wanted to know where the key was. Yeah, not you again. Not you again, I'm not entirely sure what to do here. Good. Oh god. I'm not sure what this does, but I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to do this. I don't know. I'll be honest with you guys. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Ah! With you. I can't exactly do much here. You got ammo? No? Oh! Oh! Ah! Damn it! I had gotten somewhere! And then I died. Oh, joy is me. Alright, well. Damn it! I'm gonna leave it here for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Maybe next episode, we'll fucking kick his ass, you know? I'm hoping. I'm just hoping for the best. Oh god. Thank you for watching. Bye.